Hey folks, Chris here, and I'm going to show you how to make the perfect two egg omelette. First, start up your stove, low heat, throw in that pan, add in some butter. Next, crack up two eggs, add a splash of milk, and then whisk those up. Next, once your pan is ready, just pour in your eggs. Then just pinch in the sides and cook evenly. Throw in any type of toppings you want. Now, when it's coming time to flip, all you're going to do is bring up the edge, then flip it over. Never mind.